Tewaukon National Wildlife Refuge is located in southeastern North Dakota along the western edge of the northern tallgrass prairie, about 5 miles (8.0 kilometers) south of Cayuga, in Sargent County. The Wild Rice River flows through the refuge and then into Lake Tewaukon. Established in 1945, the 8,363-acre (33.84 square kilometers) refuge is located in the Prairie Pothole Region, one of the most biologically productive areas on Earth.